Hi, I'm Glenn Foster. This is my show at La Fab for the month of November. It's all about creating a sense of tension in the viewer's mind. Like, what is it that I'm actually looking at? But it all is rooted in your basic elements. I just start with a simple subject. It's a meditation. The meditation on the elements. It's like when you're sitting by a fire and you stare at the fire and the flames for hours. There's something primal about that. Same thing when you're looking at lapping water on a lake. So I've just captured those moments, and then when the finished product is put on the wall in the frame, you can just sit and stare at it for a long time, and it's you meditate on it. Somehow, it creates a peace in your body and your mind. William Blake, the Fire series, I call the series As a Man Is, So He Sees, which is a Blake quote, and all the titles are from Blake poetry. As I'm working, I'm always thinking size of the image, music that goes with the work. Depending on my series, I'll be listening to different music as I work. With the ice, I just worked in silence. The series I call Silence Before the World Was Made. As I was working on these images of just simply ice, frost on windows, I can only do this work at minus 35 outside and then on poorly insulated windows. When I was working on these images, I was getting a sense of music. I was hearing music, but I was working in silence, and of course, with being frozen ice at incredibly cold temperatures, there's this stillness and this silence. Well, wood is just a beautiful material to work with. It's living, it's natural. Making a piece of furniture is about balance, proportions, and structures, working again with the basic elements of design. Butternut is it's a beautiful wood. The grain in it is nice. The color of it is so warm and leathery, you know, I like that. Why butternut? Well, it's a beautiful wood, hard to come by. I just came into a number of logs of butternut. A lot of it is it's just like going out and finding the elements that I work with photography. It's what comes my way, and let's do something with it. So comes the plank, what can I do with it? And then I try to create something that sings. Our eyes see a lot more than we consciously perceive. And if we slow down, I think we'll become more aware of those things. So slow down, look at them, meditate on them. Come out of the process feeling rejuvenated. That's kind of what I want from viewing of my work. The other element of earth, rocks. Wonderful little textures in small rocks that I pick up off the ground. Masks throughout civilizations have been a component of rituals and rites. And I find that these draw out those ideas in me, and I'm always curious to hear what the viewer sees as well.